The word shows what? Calypto, it is apo here, apo, and calypsis.
那它有两个字组合，一个是apo，一个是calypsis。
Now, calypsis is cover.
那calypsis就是掩盖的意思。
For example, you know, here if I have something here, okay, I have here my words, and so this is calypto. This is apocalypto.
那在我手上有盖着一张卫生纸，那 这盖的时候就是calypsis，那如果把这张卫生纸掀起来看到我的手表就叫apocalypsis。And
from this point of view, you know, so it is to reveal something.
那就是揭开的意思。
From this point of view, reveal something is not always as we think. To reveal something in the future.
那揭开，那这个不一定是说一定都是未来的事情。
For example, can you say to me one revelation that everybody has?
那你可不可以讲，有一个启示，每一个人都有的。
就好像掀开盖子。
Yeah. Yeah, so you see the truth to appear. You see something that was, you did not know it is here. And suddenly you say, oh, here it is, this thing, you know. For example, I cover the projector, right? And I say, now you will see, and then you see.
那这个揭示它不一定一定就是要启示是未来的事情，就好像是说有一个东西被掩盖了，可能是这个投影机，那被一块布盖起来。 那你把它翻开的时候，你说哦，原来是一个投影机，但是这个投影机并不是未来的事，它是已经存在的，只是你没有看不出来它是什么东西被掩盖。
This word, because everybody says "chisilu," and he thinks that it is something you know for the future. This is why we must say, you know.
启示录这个希腊文被翻成这个启示录，那一般人的印象就是。 想到是未来，一定是只是未来的事情。
We have in the New Testament. First of all, it is not something for the future. In the Bible, the way that Bible uses this thing is not always for the future.
所以这个是不是说一定非要是这个讲未来的事？
Can be, but it is very important to see. For example,
是有可能讲到未来。
For example, you know, if we see here, you will see the same word actually. Συγκεκαλυμμένον όου αποκαλυφθήσετε. You see here, there is nothing that it is covered, Jesus Christ said, that it will not be uncovered.
所以他这边中文就说掩盖的是没有露出来的，隐藏的是没有不被人知道的。
So you see here the word συγκεκαλυμμένον, like covered, right? And here, uncovered. Okay.
所以你看，它这边有两个字，一个是我们刚才。
The two words are opposite.
对，一个是揭开的，一个是掩盖。
Okay, and also we see many times, for example, in Matthew, if I go here in Matthew, 11:25. What Jesus Christ said, you know, I think you can see, or I will use, you can read, right? You can read in Chinese, I think. Okay, you can wait a minute, just to make it like this, you know. Yes, right. You uncover these things. So this is not for future, right? He speaks about our salvation, and he says, Father. You hide these things, what things about our salvation, right, from the wise people, and you reveal this thing.
天地的主啊，我们看最后一行中文。我感谢你，因为你把真理向自以为聪明的人隐藏，却向纯真的孩童显明。
So the revelation, you know, has to do with the word revelation, as it is in the Bible. It's not something for the future only. It is the the revelation of God to us. When, for example, somebody believes to Jesus Christ, it's already a revelation, and we will say about this, okay?
A lot. 这个隐藏被揭示的事情，那所以它这个启示录，这个中文翻译成启示录，它只是一个揭开被隐藏的事情，不一定一定是要指向未来，就好像认识神，那这。